He was wearing his mother out. So my wife, you know, she is his godmother. She brought him over and kept him for 3 weeks. You know, and so, you know, so I said, well, I never had a baby in the house to cry like, well, we had one at that time. He cried for, but you know what? The Lord blessed. He cooled down. He was really smooth when he got back. So that was our first example of what to do. You know, when you know, see, you know, you think you're gonna go to sleep at 2. You forget about that. He doesn't decide when he decides he wanna eat. Oh Lord have mercy. But you know, it's such a wonder to be here, Lord have mercy. I just looking at that 40 years. You know, my wife got filled with the Holy Ghost November the 2nd, 1978. Yeah. That's the day he was born. Yeah. So, you know, we always remember that.
Right.
You know, we always had something we could do a little shout on that day. You know, I'm going to tell y'all something. Look here. It's good to be saved. Sanctified. Holy Ghost filled. And by that time, you know, people don't know what they're missing. My God. But God gave us something, you know. And you know what? They're trying to take it away from us. A whole lot of people don't believe. But I believe. God is the answer. Always has been, always will be. Okay. And you know what? It's that time. These old knees don't want to act right. But I let them know that when I hear the name of Jesus, when I hear that name, y'all got to get right. Y'all got to get ready for me to get on the good foot. Oh, yeah.
You don't got to like it, y'all. Jesus.